What's up, Rebel Scum? This is your boy Pancake. I actually did beat that level after I left you. As it turns out, when you die in those games, or in these games, this game, whatever, if you die, basically it will send you to a prison camp and you'll be dead. You have to start over. So I had to actually get to the beginning and start that mission over again. So that kind of blew, but. You know, what are you going to do? So I am now going on to the second mission, and we are continuing the series. So let's review the mission map. Signal from a ripperless convoy under attack by DMOC marauders. I don't know what DMOC are, but, okay. I don't know what this is all about.
The DMOC attackers are using a modified
Corellian. Oh, those sons of bitches. If they're Y-Wings and shit, then they're rebels, eh?
Deploy in two groups. TIE Fighter Alpha and TIE Fighter Eta.
Eta.
The Y-Wings.
Eta's better than Beta.
The DMOCs are to be driven off, not annihilated. So be sure to let some of them escape.
Interesting.
Those that escape will report back to their leaders. They will realize the Empire means to end this war.
See, that's kind of cool. I like this. One of the reasons why I like the... Oh, by the way, this is the cloaked figure is the one who's going to tell me about the secret objectives for the Emperor.
But pay attention to everything
around you. I like this guy's voice. It's kind of sexy. If you get the opportunity. Admiral Harkov's performance. So I've got to inspect the cargo of the convoy. That's good.
Conflicting reports give us reason to believe everything is not as it seems.
Interesting. So it looks like my special mission is just going to be to inspect some cargo. So that should be easy enough. I think my new bit, by the way, if you guys aren't noticing it, is I'm going to wear something different in every single episode. I'm actually recording this on the same day that I recorded episode one, but got to change up my outfit a little bit, you know? No, I went outside and it's fucking 20 degrees outside, so that helps. All right, so let's go figure this shit out. Whoa! The hell happened there? Well, that was interesting. I got fucked up a little bit. Hey, at least they caught me, or my own people got me instead of the rebels. Those rebel scum who took me to some random planet off the off the beaten path again. I'm gonna try to not do that this time. I don't know what exactly happened. I like that I'm on a Star Destroyer now, though. Gotta love the Star Destroyer. Sean. Alright, so let's try that one again. Initializing combat sequence. Alright, so let's figure this out. These bitches. I'm gonna have to figure out, I guess, what are on the, craft and everything, but the Y-Wings in this game, and I guess in probably Star Wars lore, are more bombers than anything. So these sons of bitches are trying to knock that shit out of the air. Cargo ferry. Are they? Are they really? So I'm running at this guy. I have to make sure that I do this better than I did last time, because obviously getting wrecked by the the shuttles is not a good thing. What? I wonder if I already failed my mission. That'd kind of suck, wouldn't it? Let's figure this bitch out. So there's this guy here. I want to make sure I get a good eye on him, obviously. But I think I want to try to... I guess to beat this mission for the Emperor would be to inspect everybody. So I'll just have to somehow find the time to go and do that. Shuttles are the guys for our guy here. Alright, so he's within whatever miles of me, so I will... Whoa, shit. Flew right past me. The Y-Wings are a lot slower, I remember, from my time playing this game before, than the TIE Fighters, so gotta, somehow match speed with him, which is actually a button that I can hit, and then just light his ass off. I'm gonna eventually get better at this game, I swear. Alright, let's fuck this guy up now. He's within a click. Oh shit, I guess I might have already failed. Unless I'm supposed to actually be checking out the purple dudes, which may be a thing. slam on the brakes and get this bitch. Y-wings are so slow and non-maneuverable. I like it. Those damn rebels with their crafty weapons and stuff. I don't know. Okay, slamming the brakes and hope that I can... So close to hitting that thing. These guys usually have, like, baller guns, though. The Corvettes. Uh-oh. Cruiser's not a good thing. That's usually implying that I'm going to die. The Calamari cruisers. Those are the capital ships. I remember that from the last time I played this. Alright, fucking this guy up here. Oh, what? I must have hit him. That's lame. You never like hitting the guys there. Alright, we'll see. I'm alright. No, I gotta redo the mission, clearly. That's enough for now, sir. Can I fly it again? Yeah, fly it again. So the whole shtick behind it, I need to make sure that I get all my, I need to get all my things done, my Emperor's mission, so that I can get my cool-ass tattoo. Y'all don't even know about that. But let's see, is it... It might be these things that I need to go... Actually, hold on, let's look at this. Secondary of... Asbo. Those aren't secret mission objectives, though, so I don't know. Actually, that might be just all it is the secondaries. So it looks like I probably have time to handle that. Let's go ahead and take out these bitches. This guy's just warping in now. Alright. Fly towards him. This game is really fucking difficult, actually, compared to some of the other games I've played recently. If you die, you're pretty much done. You don't have another chance. You gotta do the whole mission over again, which later on in these games, it makes it a lot more difficult. I'm sure... Well, I don't know why I'm doing this. Hold on a second. Look at those goals again. I would hope the Star Destroyer would would be okay. At least one of the conveyor... Okay, yeah. So, that's not too bad. Let's take out the... Yeah, let's take out our Y-Wings here again. That seems to be the number one thing, since they're probably the biggest danger to our mission. Uh-oh. Where the fuck's he going? Oh, shit. Guy ran away. What a bitch. Alright, we got two more Y-Wings, so that's good. I think basically we have to just kill a few of these things. Seems to be what it was. Uh-oh. They're lighting up those shuttles that we're nominally supposed to be protecting, so that's not good. Maybe we just kill everybody, I don't know. It's kind of weird, though, because you are nominally, like I said, you're serving the Empire and all, but the Empire seems like it's a good guy in this. Which, you know, one might argue throughout the whole Star Wars saga that we are the good guy. We. What the fuck is under attack? Oh, are they attacking this thing? Or what? They might be attacking this guy. Yeah, they are. Alright, let's go fuck that guy up. Take out the D-Mock. Alright. The only problem with this thing is he's so far away from me. Although he's probably flying at me now, he's gonna light me up. Let's see. Get him in my crosshairs. And miss every shot. No! Don't light up my container. There we go. There we go, cool. Let's see what is in our thing here. I bet it's going to be some sort of illicit materials, maybe. I don't know. And Imperial arms, okay. Yeah. so I don't know what that means, but okay. Let's see what else is in it. Munitions. Okay. That's kind of vague. Interesting. So they're, I guess they're gonna board these bitches and take their illicit materials. Exciting. TIE bombers, eh?
Secondary mission objectives.
Cool. All right. So I've done that. Let's see. Do I have anybody else to kill?
Alpha 2, thank you for inspecting the convoy. These craft must
You're
be
welcome, Mr. Emperor.
You may assist Transport Epsilon.
What's the Transport Epsilon? Where are you at? I will definitely support you, sir. Where is he? I'm such a good Emperor's stool pigeon. Let's see. He is attacking target conveyor. Oh, okay. I guess that's a thing. I will take down his shields for you. No worries, friend. Light his ass up. The green in front of me is kind of... Oh, shit. I learned that last time. That green is not... Or that when it's... When it has some sort of a color near you, it's not necessarily a good thing. Alright, his shields are going down, bitch. There we go. I think all of them are probably going to have to go down, huh? Alright, let's see. Transport Epsilon, who's attacking you? What is attacking him? Oh, this bitch. That's kind of weird. Although, it's just probably because he's close to it. I don't know. He probably deserves it. Do some passing shots there. Oh, what's that? Ah, there we go. Alright, these guys are definitely going to kill me, right? I mean, it's a lock.
This is Delta 2, target destroy.
Alright. Nice. Escort shuttle, where are you at, baby? There's a button that you can do in order to make it so that they automatically go to you, or to the new targets. I'll have to eventually map that key. Modular conveyor disabled. Sweet. He's flying at me real hard, and he's going to light me up. I just know it. Although, I don't know. He's getting fucked up himself,
this
huh?
Is Delta 2, target destroyed.
Those TIE bombers are fucking shit up, man. Look at that. So is this it? Are we good? Nav buoy. Big cruiser that I don't want to necessarily go close to. That guy's fucked up. This guy... appeared to be acting like a bitch before. He was attacking the cruiser, or attacking our guy, which I don't like to see. The transport. There he is. Let's see. He's attacking... Okay. Well, I can do that. Yeah, fuck this guy. I don't know, they seem to be wanting to just kind of disable these things, but apparently he's just shooting it, so fuck it. I'm always down to kill stuff. And you're dead. And this guy's going to be dead too. Talk shit, get hit. Or maybe I'll just shoot into the ether and not hit anything. Talk shit, get hit, baby. So, do I have any more girls here? I don't know. I think that's it. We'll see, though. Let's follow our transport and see what he does. Performing docking operation. Let's see, if he finishes this, then I think I can just go right back to my Star Destroyer and be all right, and I may have accomplished the Emperor's goals. But who knows? So he's docking. Good, good.
Begin capture operation.
So what do I just chill here? 17 seconds? So here's a good time to talk about. Hey, so I decided to move this series over to the main channel of The Awful Gamer HD. So I hope you guys stick around with it. It should be a pretty fun series. Like I said before, I really enjoy the game. I'm a big fan of, you know, flight sims in general. And this game is probably one of my favorite games that I've ever played. And, here we go. Another guy who wants to talk shit, I guess. Go fight him or go kill his ass. I mapped out a bunch of keys on my joystick so I don't actually have to hit all the fucking stuff that's on the keyboard, which is one of the biggest pains in the ass of this whole game, is that there are so many controls. But yeah, that makes it a lot easier. I've got one of these Logitech Extreme 3D Pro joysticks, which I have no idea what that even means, but It helps you because it's got like six or seven keys on this thing, so I can map different functions like the this guy right there where I change the cannon recharge speed is on there. I've got if I ever get shields is on there. I don't remember what I mapped the other keys to. Oh, matching speed of target, that's a good one. And some sort of targeting thing, so that's cool. I don't want to match speed on there. Fly faster than him. But that helps a lot. So if you decide to get this game on GOG.com, which Alex Tribble tells me means goodoldgames.com. Oh, he's going to kill me, isn't he? You're going to want a joystick. This one was like $20 maybe. Might have been a little more than that, but wasn't much. So I've also learned when they tell me to... when it hits that button, or rather when something goes green, it's usually to tell you that you're getting messed up, so don't do that. Alright, cool. So, I did alright there. All primary, 2 of 6 bonus goals completed. Y-Wings destroyed, good times, ships lost, all of them. And that is enough for now, sir. Alright, guys, well, I hope you enjoyed the episode, and I will talk to you soon.